And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills. I know, hon.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Oh, huh. Sure, let's go have a look around.
Cool, and we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed. Jesus. They just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Cat! Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh shit. I'm sorry.
Calm down. We need to figure out why this happened.
Nobody died. We're okay, right? Katya, you're okay?
We just lost everything.
But we have our health. Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Ben, I think we need to talk.
Whoa, what? Lily, let's think about this logically, no?
Logically? The new guy who could have easily been a plant? I think that's pretty logical, Doug.
You think I'd do anything to hurt you guys?
Don't play dumb. Were you hoping they'd eventually kill us all and you could join them?
Lily, come on. You guys are like my family.
Why Ben? What makes you think it was him?
He's always so eager to see what supplies we found. He came into this crew a stranger from the woods. It's pretty cut and dry to me.
I came into this crew as a stranger.
So you're saying you did it?
Nobody did anything. I know I don't get wrapped up in the politics around here, but we really need to think before we start stringing somebody up.
Doug, I appreciate your concern, but we have all the evidence we need.
You have evidence?
No, not here, but Lee found the meds. We found an entire signaling system.
Doug's right. Let's just get on down the road. We can talk this out like adults.
Why give someone who almost killed us the opportunity? Lee, you know what we found.
Just let me out of the car. I'll go. I didn't do it, but I'll go.
Good. That sounds great.
Lily, look at him. Fuck. Jesus, I didn't.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
I... Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out. Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out. Please, look, it wasn't me. Please stop accusing me.
I'm really sorry you're upset, Ben. Just tell us you did it.
No! This dumb fuck Walker.
You okay over there?
Yeah. Son of a bitch.
Ben, you have no other options here.
Leave him alone.
I think you both are protesting a bit much.
I think he probably did it.
Lee, come on!
Okay, that's the two of us. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck! Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes! What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything! I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything. Just...
You think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please! God, please!
You're pathetic. Look at you.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Evidence or not, this isn't any way to treat one of us.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug? Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until Kenny kills that Walker to tell me it was you.
No!
Ben!
Lily!
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
I did it.
What?
Yeah, it was me. That get you to lay off the kid?
I think you're capable of being a real piece of shit, but I know it wasn't you. Not with her in your life.
Please, let's just get back in
That's
the RV.
That's not happening.
I can't handle this. There, I got him. Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
Drop it.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
You duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
I didn't mean to. It wasn't supposed to be him.
What are we gonna do with her?
Leave her for the walkers.
Just get in. We'll figure out what to do with you.
It's a bad idea, Lee. She's a murderer, for shit's sake.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
What are you talking about?
He didn't tell you. He killed someone before all of this. He was a convicted murderer.
Is that true, Lee?
Yes.
Fucking hell. Were you ever gonna get around to telling me that? You got a little girl with you. To hell with it.
I don't have anything
I don't
want to
hear
left.
It from either of you. Just get in.